A Cincinnati police officer sent to the hospital after an overnight crash. The officer was driving on Highland Avenue in Mount Auburn about midnight when a Dodge Cruiser ran a red light, spinning the officer's cruiser around the intersection. The officer was sent to University Hospital, where he was treated for a hand injury and then released. The driver of that Dodge was not hurt and may have been speed racing. So far, no official charges.